Here's a quick tip about leading a bridled horse. Always avoid holding two reins together here below the chin, because this clamps the bit down on the horse's mouth and can make her very uncomfortable. Also, avoid leading by pulling on the rein, because this twists the bit in the horse's mouth. Instead, just loop your reins around the horse's neck, high up on the neck, and then use pressure here to guide the horse as you lead him.